Well guys, so I'm going to put this video into parts because I need to change the angle of the camera. So when I'm doing things, so I'll start in this position here. So this tent has been airing for 48 hours, it's dry. Okay, so let's take this off the hanger. Over here is a radiator, so I have to be a bit careful. We'll do it. We'll do it that direction. Can you see in the camera? Okay, cool. So, all these have been drying as well, so I'll put these on the table. So this is the tent bag. Okay, so we've got all the tent pegs. Can you see that table at all?
Yeah.
Just tie that up. I'm not using an external microphone, but it's not noisy in there, it's just the noise of the heater. I'll change the angle of the camera coming from the bedroom into here so I've got more room. These are the tent poles. Load into Rumble while the parts of putting up the Snugpak talking through on top of the port side here. That's done. That's it. I'm gonna change the angle of the camera so that'd be another part. So that's me just taking it off the hangar. So please like, comment, subscribe, see you in the video. Bye bye. See ya, and there's the tent down there. Bye bye.